Good morning, Arabella. I am happy that you sent me a request for a reading, and I'll do my best to help you gain insight into what will help you stay on track with getting through your issues with eating. I'm going to use my Star Tarot. So here we go. Quick notes. Let's see. Wait. Advice. Understanding. For staying on track. Ten of Pentacles. ends, completion, and new cycle. The finish of each step on your way. To your goal. Allows you to look back and evaluate successes. And lapses. It can help you forgive these lapses. And start the next cycle. With the beginning of each new cycle. You learn to see how you can't separate the faulty choices. Bringing them into perspective. Learning from them. Seeing seeing ways you can adjust your choices. So the positives outweigh the negatives. Well, I don't quite understand why my phone stopped recording, but we got most of this done, and I only had one more thing to add. Don't be afraid to hit reset. Stay safe. Peace good luck be persistent Stay safe, peace, and love. Toodles.